Roselle, how powerful is Bibeth?
Bibeth, wow. I've known Bibeth since days pa in, you know, when my mom was still producing. Because Bibeth, she's a writer. I respect her also, you know. And then she became a director. I would see that she's very powerful in her, core knowledge. And she's very knowledgeable the way she talks. She knows a lot of subjects.
But I would
and
really,
she's an activist. But
I really think of the four of us here, I am the least powerful.
Why do you say so, Bibeth?
I have to talk and say something funny. They can just be quiet and their power exudes from them.
So what is the difference about?
Me, I'm always driven to say something to get a reaction. But Georgie would just stay there.
And she's powerful.
Yeah.
Roselle just has to be introduced.
We have to follow her script.
Roselle, okay. Roselle walks into Real Films. It's mother who's there, and she's seated, and she's quiet, and then she just sits there, and everybody, there's this hush around the table because they know that whatever mother says will depend on.
She controls 90% of Vidal now. Mm-hmm.